This is the girl he didn't want. So I became the girl he can't have. Maybe you
left your mind. One thing, no. Bitches, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo.
What the fuck? When is it gonna end?
Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt. Before she leave, I'ma need my shirt back. Nigga, you know how. Better wear my shirt before she leave. I'ma need my shirt back.
So tell me, how's it feel? Tell me, how's it
feel? Sitting up there, feeling so high, but you fall.
How did I go from this to this? How did I go from this to this?
I'm not taking my eyes off you. 3 days later.
Hey, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick.
And I don't see nobody else. I see myself, I'm looking at the mirror on the wall. Here we are again, through my rise and fall.
There is no guarantee that this life is easy. Yeah, we
my world is falling for it.
I remember when I took this video, I thought, a year from now, I'm going to be so different.
I said I feel invincible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85.
Just told you what you meant to me. Ooh. Now I pay the price. And another life. Just told you what you meant to me.
Treadmill on 13.5 incline. For the speed, you're going to want to keep it around 3 to 3.5.
Absolutely.
Every 10 minutes, you're going to burn a little over 100 calories.
Immaculate.
Put on your favorite podcast.
And sweat.
Or your favorite.
You eat less and move more, you'll lose weight. If you eat less, move more, and eat plenty of protein, you'll lose body fat. If you eat less, move more, eat plenty of protein, and strength train, you'll lose body fat and build muscle.
Please welcome Baker Matt.
A piece of advice. Don't let 1 year from now you wish that you started a year ago.
Rockstar, 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 rockstar.
desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man inside his hollow. Take it.
Your drinking now is never open. I am see somebody will die. And I hate hoping. Wishing that the pills let you cry. And I hate coping.
Smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the Tiffany's and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy, so let me play my violin for you.
Da 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 da. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la cha.
Ella no es nada, solo fue un triste pasado. Te amo, te amo, te amo.
Many of you have asked me, what is going on in this viral video? You see this lady swallowing this pill, and the next thing you know, she has this thin tube sticking out of her mouth. Then the doctor removes this tube, so let me explain what's going on. So what you were looking at is a procedureless weight loss balloon that's not yet FDA approved here in the US. It's still undergoing trials. So the patient swallows this pill that's connected to that thin tube, and once it hits the stomach, the pill expands into a balloon, and you can pull the thin tube to disconnect it. It sits in there for a couple months, patients lose weight, and then it collapses on its own and you poop it out.
Yeah.
estoy en mi mejor momento, pero yo mejoro de a poquitos, sí. Hoy estoy down, pero yo sé que mañana será más bonito, diferente, otra vibra, otro ambiente. Hoy estoy en menos 20, ey, pero me recargo de mi gente y mientras me curo del corazón. Hoy salgo.
Be up in the club, doing whatever I like. I'ma be popping that bubbly, cooling and living that good life. Oh, let's make this last forever. Party and we'll chill together. On and 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 I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I see my name in shiny lights. Yeah, a different city every night. Oh, I swear the world better prepare for when I'm a billion.
What's stopping you? Are you too tired? Didn't get enough sleep? Don't have enough energy? Don't have enough time? Is that what's stopping you right now? Don't have enough money? Is that the thing? Or is the thing that's stopping you, you?
Excuses sound best to the person that's making them up. Stop feeling sorry for yourself. Get off the pity party. Telling everybody your sad and sob stories, trying to get people to show up to your pity parties and your pity parades. If you ever see me in a...
I bought these jeans a while ago. Sweet. They fit. I got them on. But I took them back off because I had to go to the bathroom. And I just want to show you how difficult this is. Like, I can't even pull them up. Okay. So they don't have... They don't have a button. Oh, wait.
Watch me turn into a savage in 4 years.
For 48 hours. Now what does it turn into? It turns into how hard we compete. How personal do you take this? How personal do you take your matchup? How personal do you take it if they don't slide to you? How personal do you take it if somebody beats you to a ground ball? How personal do you take it if somebody knocks the ball out of your stick after you pick the ground ball up? Fellas, there's a lot to be said about character. What happens when you make a mistake? Do you sit back and you feel sorry for yourself? Or do you ball your fists up and get in a fist fight? Fellas, we made a mistake 10 days ago. And now it's about character.